what is going on with these two brothers who made billions of dollars last year, an attempt to buy our democracy, is dishonest, deceptive, false, and unfair. Just because you have huge amounts of money, you should not be able to run these false, misleading ads by the hundreds of millions of dollars. They hide behind all kinds of entities, Mr. President. It's not just their front organization, Americans for Prosperity, but they give money to all kinds of organizations, lots of money. You see, when you make billions of dollars a year, you can be, I guess, as immoral and dishonest as your money will allow you to be. It's too bad that they're trying to buy America, and it's time that the American people spoke out against this terrible dishonesty of these two brothers who are about as un-American as anyone that I can imagine.